He who makes a beast of himself gets rid of the pain of being a man.
We had 2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered blotter acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, and a whole galaxy of uppers, downers, screamers, laughers. A
quart of rum.
A case of Budweiser.
A pint of raw ether.
2 dozen Amels.
Not that we needed all that for the trip, but once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it as far as you can.